Dear students, let's start 10 lines on Atal Tunnel. India holds the honor of having the world's longest highway tunnel recently constructed in the country and is named as Atal Tunnel. Prime Minister Narendra Modi, in presence of Defence Minister and Chief Minister of Himachal Pradesh, inaugurated this tunnel on 3rd October 2020. The Atal Tunnel is constructed in Himachal Pradesh under Rohtang Pass, which is located in the Pir Panjal range of Himalayas. The name of the tunnel, that is Atal Tunnel, has been given by the then Prime Minister Narendra Modi to pay tribute to our former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee. Atal Tunnel is 9.02 km long and is constructed 10,000 feet above the sea level. Tons of cement strengthened with fiber, steel, and rock bolts have been used in manufacturing the Grand Tunnel. The emergency exit passage with a length of 2.25 meter and breadth of 3.6 meter is specially designed inside the tunnel with fire extinguishers and speakers for the dissemination of information. The Atal Tunnel will provide a route which will be available in all weather conditions to the entire region of Lahul, Spiti and Leh valleys that earlier experienced snowfall conditions from November to April. The longer distance between Manali and Leh Valley gets reduced as a result of the construction of the Atal Tunnel. Atal Tunnel is beneficial for the defense system of the country as it enables the connectivity with the borders. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.